According to LinkedIn, data analyst is one of the most in-demand jobs in the Southeast Asia region. Malaysian companies will need more data analysts to gain insights from the large amount of data, especially after the digital transformation and shifting their business online during the pandemic. Now, let's find out how you can be a data analyst in Malaysia. First, you need to understand the job requirements. Many people didn't realize the data analyst is a specialized job with a generic name. Now, the primary task of all data analysts is to analyze data and extract insights that help companies to make decisions. But there are many specific roles that fall under the umbrella of a data analyst. For instance, a finance data analyst needs to analyze financial data to create models for forecasting. An HR analyst needs to know how to build a dashboard that keeps track of staff movements and turnover rates. A social media analyst needs to analyze metrics from Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube to understand what content attracts the viewers' eyeballs. So go to a job search site like JobStreet and learn the technical skills and soft skills that you need to become a data analyst in your industry. Pro tip, don't just search for data analysts. Try other keywords like business analyst and business intelligence analyst. That will help you to find jobs that you could have missed. Number two, pick up the skills. After you have learned the requirements, the next thing is to pick up the skills needed. Now, don't be afraid if you see a data analyst roadmap that looks like this or this. Now, these are complete roadmaps that list down all the topics in data analytics, but you don't have to learn all of them before getting a data analyst job. Even for us, we start off with a few essential skills and then we pick up other skills along the way while working on projects. Pro tip, if you don't know where to start, learn SQL first. Every data analyst job requires knowledge of SQL, unless they are not using a database. Number three, work on projects with real-world datasets. Now, after you have picked up the skills, the next thing is to practice them and apply them to projects. And the key here is to apply to real-world projects that make an impact. What do I mean by that? Well, imagine you are learning how to use classification to predict an outcome. Is it more impressive to predict the type of flowers based on their petal and sepal length? Or is it more relevant to predict whether an employee will resign based on their satisfaction levels, years of work, and salary? Now, there are many places where you can get industry data, such as Statista, data.gov.my, and the Department of Statistics. Some of the datasets might be outdated, but it is still credible and relevant. Pro tip, if you can't find the dataset for your industry, you may look for open data from other countries or just use Kaggle.com and then adjust the data to suit the Malaysian market. Number four, build a portfolio. Having a resume is not enough to apply for a tech job like full-stack developers, data analysts, or data scientists. The employer always wants to see something in action to know whether you can deliver what you said in your resume. And another benefit of having portfolio is that once Google indexes your portfolio site, it will increase the chance of people seeing you while they're searching. Pro tip, share your portfolio on social media. This way, you can network with other people and receive referrals. Number five, work with a professional recruiter. If you have been trying to apply for a data analyst job but no luck, sometimes the problem is not on you. It could be because your resume does not reach the right person or it needs some polishing. So you can work with a professional recruiter that understands the Malaysian job market. For example, Hirely. Hirely is a recruitment platform that focuses on junior to mid management jobs. So submitting your resume to Hirely will increase your exposure. And since they understand the market well, they can help you to match your skills with the right employers and show your resume and portfolio to them. Pro tip, HR only needs 2 seconds to reject you. So check out the link below and how to avoid mistakes in the job application and increase your success rate. In a nutshell, data analyst is a promising career with good future in Malaysia. Companies of different sizes, from startups, SMEs, and MNCs, are all looking for data analysts. They need someone to help them make sense of the power of data sitting in their office. If you are currently looking for a data analyst job, leave your contact details and portfolio link in the comments, and this will help increase your exposure and let's connect.